In the middle of the night, in the middle of winter, in the middle of a war, a puppy was born. A softly spoken girl called Lucy gently stroked the newborn puppy's shimmering coat. "I think I'll call you Freda," she whispered.